cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.
Avada. Confringo. Potato. Stupefy. Confringo. Confringo!
This could be the Acromantula cave Mr. Adley mentioned. So this is the infamous Absconder. I need to find the heirloom for Milo's daughter. I need to bring this heirloom back to Mr. Adley.
Revelio.
Confringo!
What did Iona ever do to you?
Confringo!
Rookwoods don't go down!
You'll feel that
incendio!
Reducto! Clumsy little fool!
Avada!
Incendio!
Oh, it's a bit like,
Ring of Fire! Business!
Reducto!
Place it. I'll paint
that one
for... You insulted!
Confringo!
Off on another adventure, are we?
Ah, you look none the worse for wear. I take it you decided against entering the Absconder's cave, then.
Mr. Adley, I retrieved the heirloom pocket watch from Milo's body.
Merlin's beard! How did you? Actually, I don't want to know. I don't want to think about that acromantula ever again. Thank you. Thank you very much.
This was quite difficult to retrieve. Shouldn't I get a reward for my trouble?
Aye, of course I'm happy to pay you. I can't afford much. I've promised to pay for all the supplies Milo's daughter will need to attend Hogwarts one day.
I don't think you realize the trouble I went to retrieving the watch. Perhaps you can sell it for the girl's supplies.
I should never have mentioned the heirloom. Such selfishness. Here is your money, you extortionist.
Rebellion.